France has clarified quarantine rules, and travellers arriving from the EU, Schengen area and the UK will not have to isolate on arrival in the country. An earlier announcement said that a quarantine would be necessary for all travellers. The policy for passengers arriving from other parts of the world will be announced in the coming days. France has extended a state of health emergency until July the 24th to try and combat the spread of COVID-19.